championship showdown between Alexander the Great Volkanovski and Conor McGregor.
Situations, normally the guy that's more well-rounded will be the one that will find success. I want to see how this plays out.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman.
Oh, nice punch there. Good series of punches by him there. He has certainly had no trouble finding the range tonight.
He is finding the target with everything he throws. He's mixing it up beautifully. There's no give on that leg.
Oh!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Both finish his fight.
All right, well, both fighters pretty comfortable on the ground, DC, but you got to be very careful hanging out here for too long if you're his opponent. Close guard. Back to the feet now.
Good stick. As he gets close.
Quick level change now.
He went single into a high crotch. Oh, he's taking this dude for a ride. Oh. Big slam takedown. That was beautiful.
Oh, the ground and pound strikes continue to rain down. The opponent better move out of harm's way or the referee's going to stop this.
He better start to move. And when his opponent starts to posture, he needs to put his feet on the hip, push his away to try to escape this very, very dangerous.
30 total strikes have landed for Alexander Volkanovski. Man, is he timing his shots well here tonight, DC. It's hard to recall him being this accurate in the past.
I mean, he is so sharp. And not only is he accurate, he's also keeping very busy.
Effective punch there by Volkanovski.
Nice kick with the right hand.
And just inches away from landing one of those big right hands. Oh, nice kick right there. Tell the masses how good that feels to get kicked like that.
John, it doesn't. It doesn't feel good to be kicked like that.
Ooh, nice slip there to avoid the punch by Volkanovski.
Look at how he turns his hip into that leg kick.
Oh, and another leg kick lands flush, and now that punch right there. His opponent's compromised, DC.
It's one thing to land a hard shot. It's another thing completely to land a perfect shot. And that was a perfect shot.
Went for the inside leg kick.
You can really limit the mobility.
Oh!
He's in trouble.
Oh!
He's hurt bad.